Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry if you hear a noise, it's the fan. But I live in Arizona and it's really hot today. It's 111. Yeah, so I need an extra. I have the ceiling fan and then I have an extra fan because it's freaking hot. I'm melting like already. I know I've been missing for a while, but I don't know, I had a lot of stuff going on, so yeah, but I'm back. Welcome back. And I am back with this look right here. It's a little, it's not a first impressions because I have used this palette nonstop. I mean, since I got it, I haven't been able to put it down. Yesterday I used the Dominique Cosmetics Lemonade one. I had to make myself use another palette because I can't stop using this one. I mean, I'm obsessed with the Give Me Glow Summer Vibes, hashtag Summer Vibes. Such a beautiful palette. It has a big mirror, and that's the palette right there. I mean, it's beautiful. I have used every single shade in this palette. Oh my goodness. Petals are really big. This palette retails for $54. And I guess Trendmood does have a discount code, like for 10%. So, I mean, that helps. You do love this palette. Those shimmers, I mean, this color right here. I don't know if it's focusing or not. Look at that. I mean, I have it on my lid today. And I didn't use Fix Plus, nothing. I did put concealer before I put the shadow. And it's the cap on the locket, which I love it. You don't need to wet your brush, which is amazing. Because usually, all the shimmers I work with, if I want like a more intense color or for them to stick in my lids, I need to use Fix Plus. And for this one, I do not. It does retail for $56.54. It's cardboard. On the back, it doesn't have anything. And here's the box it came. And it says Give Me Glow, introducing our intensely pigmented summer palette that gives us total summer vibes. You can create so many looks, from a warm bronzy smoky eye to a total mermaid vibes. And then it tells you the ingredients. Each pan size is, in total it has 3.5 grams. Each shadow has 0.12 ounces. So that's what it says in the back. That's what the front looks like. It's orange on the inside. The palette's kind of magnetic, which I don't mind. The shadows do pop out. Hold on. But if they pop out, they do not have the name on the back. So just in case. The mirror says Give Me Glow. On the back it says Summer Vibes. So yeah, so this is a total summer palette. I knew I had to get it. I love it. I'm obsessed. They're pigmented, they're blendable, and you'll see in the tutorial how blendable they are. And yeah, they're not the most cheap. Well, I mean, $54 is a pretty penny for a palette, but it's so worth it. Sorry guys if I'm all over the place, but it's been a while, so I'm a little rusty. Like I said, I love this palette. So beautiful. Let's get into the swatches. So I'm going to start over here. Coconut, Slushy, Peach, which I do have in my inner corner. Peach Snow Cone, which I have on the transition shade. Summer Flame, which I have on my lid. And Brazilian Bikini. Now let's see. I don't know. Should I? Look at that. And like I said, I have to use every single shade on this palette. I'm obsessed. I'm gonna go to Orange Soda Pop, Fireworks, Watermelon. Ooh. And Mango Margarita. Honestly, I'm out of my game. Look at that. Look at those beautiful swatches. Would be Sunny, beautiful yellow. Bronzed Bombshell, which I did a bronzy eye with that one the other day, and I'm obsessed. And then Skinny Dip and Catamines, which is a little more you're more neutral. Sorry, I'm all awkward. So those are the swatches right there. Oh my god, guys, this is so freaking pigmented. These shades are just, they're so beautiful. And like I said, I have used all the shades. You, for the shimmers, you don't need to use Fix Plus or anything. They just go so vibrant in your eyes. They go so vibrant in your eyes. They're beautiful. They're so easy to work with. They're pigmented, blendable. I do believe this is worth the $54. Because, I mean, the pan sizes are so big and the qualities are, the pigmentation is there. They're amazing. So I do recommend this palette before the summer's over. A beautiful summer palette. And probably in the winter, I'll be, fall, whatever, I'll be using it. I mean, really, you can use it whenever you want. So it's such a beautiful palette. I do recommend it. It's, they are, they do have another palette, which is their staple palette. It's out of stock right now, but it's coming back on Friday the 13th. So I am thinking of picking that up, because I mean, the quality is so amazing. And I mean, it is a lot of warm colors. It's really warm palette, but looks nice. And the quality, like I said, is freaking amazing on this palette. So I do want to grab that one as well. I do love it. I do love this palette. So if you were wondering if it's any good, it is amazing, and it's such a nice palette. So that's it for my little review. Sorry, I was all over the place, but I am a little rusty. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, just keep on watching. See you guys. Take care.